It's right across the flood barrier. Come on, man. Send the elevator down for you. Down for the last 24 hours. Barclays guys are getting creamed uptown. Brynet are falling the fuck apart everywhere else. Chaos.
Oh, man, I'm glad you're here. Waiting's been creeping me out. Come on in, quick. Let's get these doors locked again.
That shit you absorbed at the crash site. It's lit up the suit systems like a pinball.
Definitely vibrant. Same base structure as the nano.
Hargreave must be nuts playing with that shit like it was Kevlar.
Right in there. Got a cradle grid. Same basic as out on the island, just a bit less power. Let's get you checked out.
So, yeah. Tara Strickland, man. Daughter of you-know-who. Some fucking shit, right? And Hargreave, well, who knows what's going on in his head.
Connection established. Please stand by. The system's online. Initialization complete. Lights is
strange. Wait a... You're not Prophet! What is this? Who are you? Did Hargreave send you here to...
Thank you.
transmission to repeat. Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Jesus, I can't do this anymore. I'm not some spec ops hard man like you, like Crockett was. I'm a geek conspiracy nut, for Christ's sake. God damn it! Prophet was supposed to get us out. The Marines were coming for us. Now... Know anything about cephalopods? Dumb question, right? Of course you don't. Well, you want the dumbed down version? We're getting our asses kicked out there by calamari. You ever wonder what the Aztecs of the Incas felt like when they saw smallpox for the first time? I mean, you've seen the spore, right? Seen what it does? Prophet kept saying he found an answer to that. That's not possible. This has got to be... All right. That suit you're wearing, it's built out of a self-repairing, semi-organic nanoweave. Patented by the Hargreave Rash Corporation. Yeah, that Hargreave. He designed this stuff. Prophet was Spec Ops. Hargreave recruited him to wear the suit, but he went AWOL. Came back talking some semi-sane shit. And then... See that? That's a viral subroutine running in the suit's deep layers. It's like... living code, and it's, I don't know, it's like it's rewriting itself to accommodate something new. A fresh data pile, maybe. My best guess? What you're looking at there is the biocoding for some kind of vaccine against the spore. We have to get that stuff decoded. And I can't do that here. I just don't have the processing power. I think that... God damn it. The only place in New York that stuff exists is in Hargreave's lab on Roosevelt Island. The prison. And that's miles uptown. It'd be suicide trying to get there right now with the seven. Shit! They're here! Shit!
Listen, Alcatraz, I ran a spike into cell comms back there. Looks like they were going to take you to a command post in Wall Street. I know the place. It's a safe bet they've got a nanosuit cradle there with deep scan capacity. We've got to take a look at the deep layers of your suit. The place will be sewn up tight, but there's an emergency evac tunnel built under the street. Get to the Wall Street Church. That's where the tunnel comes up. Stick to the rooftops. It'll be safer. I'm taking another route. I'll meet you there. I've seen a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the set have got spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell monitor facility. Reach the cell command post.
I've seen a lot of cell activity on the streets around the command post. Looks like the Seth have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Okay, it's good. Oh.
My house.